Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
Look, it's Electro or Shocker, one of them.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Why you guys gotta be so
mad? Alright, we'll have to solve the mystery of...
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Yeah, look at him go.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
There's no Broadway in Delaware.
Hey, look at us! Spider Bros!
Yo, what, look up, what up, Spider Bros? There's a lot of Spider-Mans here.
I don't get it. Who are you supposed to be?
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Can I not? Okay, I can't Spider-Man up. Lucky Scorpion.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man.
The mirrors aren't even fucking mirrors.
None I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass.
Sorry about your helmet, lady. Also, on the mirrors thing real quick. I'll talk about it during other games.
Okay, I guess.
The low-budget way to make the mirrors is put some embroidery in front of it. The high-budget way to make a mirror... is they basically just make double the room and they mirror whatever you're actually doing by just having two characters to the same location just flipped.
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney.
So
gotta find a way up there.
The lowest effort to do this part.
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey! Over here!
Lizard on the dance floor. My cyberpunk EDM group.
Hey look, it's Spider-Boy! Since I'm one of your nemesises, we gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey! Who? What are you... Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Oh, snap!
Yeah.
What do you want?
I'm curious if this is going to be a copyright strike.
What you want?
Zip them up, boys.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go.
Keep your head down.
Oh my God.
Why must we all fight so much?
Don't
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Yay! So we're not coming through the door.
How about some mood lighting? And where'd they take Delaney?
We're solving mysteries left and right today.
There's Dr. Delaney.
Hey, friend.
Where are you taking me?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
It's just plain Martin.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Cool.
Show's over, Lee.
Apparently
the show's not over.
His name,
Mr. Negative.
Morgan Michaels. Thank you.
No!
Creepy. Should make it look ugly sometime? It's actually impressive how good
That's
they
all
have.
Of them. Gotta find Lee.
Like, I'm sure it takes time and effort and work. But when they can make shit flow together real nice like that, where I'm effectively just pressing the same button or two, and just do some crazy Spider-Man shit, it's a good time.
Stop them from hurting each other.
I stopped them from hurting each other.
You'll be okay later.
By punching all these people in the face.
Apologies!
Oh no. Fake Rhino's not real Rhino.
Not that guy again. What does Lee do to these people? Believe me, this is for your own good. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
Come on, Yuri.
Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says...
Well, Sable says so. Do we do this one? Well, here, we have to do one that... Yeah, that way. If I didn't buy it yet... I know I didn't have it yet. That one looks cool.
They have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
What's your idea, buddy? If I'm gonna have to do it, you gotta tell me.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
What happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
So only thing, only since I know it's going to,
Sable team, this is control.
It's gonna kick off a big story thing.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Yep, exactly. So since I know that we are nearing what we usually call time, I don't want to start a big story thing. Cut it again. We're gonna do Toby's favorite thing.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell.
Sounds
fake.
Now,
I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
It's rare I agree with.
Oh, oh
jerk man.
I meant to watch this.
But he has an excellent point there. One, two. I think there's only four left. That's where I call us a day. But that's an excellent point, isn't it? And all the pretty colors will be lit up everywhere, just like this. It's like we're having a party in New York City. Next one looked a bit closer than it's seeming right now.
An armored car. Officers needed at Gracie Mansion. Please copy.
I guess not. It's all under control, Spider-Man. So again, it seems like when you help at the police station things, it's just unlocking fast travel points.
Pigeon. And the chase is on.
Pidgey, where you at?
It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon.
You're not a noir man.
Taking you home, buddy.
What a real hero.
This is Stable Control. Need a report on the situation in Spanish Harlem.
Outpost X-ray under attack. It's the demon.
I enjoy that in my quest for doing things. So all these murders go on. There's obviously shit going on right below me. We got other things to do. Guess there's a couple more. Where are you? Even if you think me doing this is annoying, just think of this as like quality time together. Why don't we talk about anything? And just soak up the sights of the city. Besides, who doesn't love these nice little swooping views of things? So I'm new Assassin's Creed for a while. They're announcing new ones soon, apparently. There's not one yet. Until that new one comes, this is the best I can do.
disable control. Need a status update on the situation in Yorkville.
I thought the game's warning me, reminding me how to show the active crimes. Because I'm mad I'm not solving crimes. No one making out in the park at nighttime. Coming through. Right? There's one more. So I think the one right there should be the last one he's actually to find. And a sneeze. Spider-Man sneeze? Do spiders sneeze?
1034. Officers engaged with armed suspects. Multiple shots fired. Please proceed to Spanish Harlem. Over.
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for my kid? All right, that should be the last one. Not really the best viewpoint, mostly inside the city here. Where is... Do they really not have... this is all the things completion part? That's kind of stupid. Alright, I think the whole thing looks unlocked now, right? Got some pigeons, we got some sights to see. Police departments. Cool. Alright, see you everyone next time.